The United States is exploring new diplomatic, security and economic measures in response to the threats posed by North Korea, citing the National Security Council. White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer said on Tuesday that Washington is coordinating with its allies. His remarks are similar to those made by U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson, who stated during his recent visit to Asia that the U.S. was considering a wide range of options, including the use of military force.